There were many theories flying around regarding Notorious Officer Cup. Well, speculate no more, because I have all the important details ready for you. Every single advisor will now generate XP for its respective branch. Army advisors will generate army XP, naval advisors naval XP, you get the idea. Amount of XP generated will depend on the expertise. For example, specialists will generate just 0.06 army XP per day, while geniuses 0.1. You don't have desired advisors? No worries, you will be able to promote your field commanders and admirals to take up advisory posts in your government. Doing that will not prevent newly appointed advisors from commanding fleets and armies. Requirements are rather straightforward. If you want to promote a general to an advisor, you need him to be at least level 4, and he also needs to have desired trait. There are many fields of expertise. Engineer unlocks the most useless of all of them. If you want advisors specialized in different fields, you need different traits. If you want better advisor, you need to level up the general. This general is just level 5, so he's only a specialist. If he were level 6, he would already be expert and genius with level 8. This will make grinding even more important. You will grind level 8 general with Panzer Leader, and you will get insane plus 20% attack on all of your tanks. Okay, so you have an advisor, you will hire him for PP and command power, whose limit is set to be doubled, and he will be generating XP you will use to unlock doctrines. Not everything is that clear cut though. I can imagine how this system would work with Navy, not so much with Air though. This game doesn't have any equivalent of a general or an admiral in an air force, and not every country starts with an ace, so there goes peacetime XP generation. There are also new fields of expertise. For example, I've never seen combined arms advisor, and I really wonder what his bonuses are going to look like and what will be the difference between combined arms and cavalry or armor. If you want to know more about the upcoming DLC, check out my other videos, you should see them on screen. That's it from me, take care and see you next time.